Okay.
Yeah, I gotta bounce over
the three cards. Cross with cross river.
Cross.
Cross river. Wind block, hook, cross, liver. I like to step to that right side on that liver.
Okay.
Or liver head. So you need a liver shot. Step to the right, throw your hook. That's okay. A tricky piece. So when you first get it, boom. It's kind of hard to get your hips to shift with this. But once you have it, it's a really handy tool.
So we're not again. Okay.
Cross, hook, cross. It's liver. Hook cross. So go ahead and land those two. So land your liver, boom, and liver, hook, that's right. So this is with that one piece. Boom, and boom, that's it. Good, when you're getting 45, try to get to 90. Brace it right back up, breathe back up soon. And right here, so look at me. We're getting liver shot. Boom, shift through the liver. That's tricky. So it's clear, it's just something you move to where you are. My pad hold is right here, so boom. Boom. Don't worry about that later.
So yeah, you
get those 90 degree angles. Those are tough, but once you get them, they really help you open up your
for sure, yeah, yeah.
Okay, but we won't worry too much about that.
Okay.
Cross, go cross, liver.
Ah, sorry, my bad.
There it is. There it is. Good. Tight. Tight. Nice. Good. All right, last piece, and then you can go.
Okay.
You jab, you catch with your right hand. Don't do that, though, because I don't want to go here. Okay. So you're going to catch. So throw your jab at me. Throw your jab. Jab at me.
Okay.
The other one. Go jab.
Okay.
That's the straight catch, okay? So, nope. See how you do it like that? That's what I'm looking for. If you do that, I'm coming hook.
Okay.
So you're gonna just straight forward. That's okay. A catch, okay. Yeah. Catch doesn't drop. Now you're gonna go jab, cross, uppercut. Cross the body. And kick.
Okay.
Yes. See how you have to advance on that? So when you land that body shot, watch. This is the new trick.
Okay.
Boom.
Yeah. Okay, so you want to cross for
a crossing frame. It's a neat tool, but you'll go here.
Nice, really, I like the level change.
And the level change is because you want it to still be a good cross. So you can shoulder level here. Yes. Okay. So I jab at you. This is a good beginning. Jab. Jab, cross up. Cross the body. Push me. Kick. Good. That's right. Now we go. Cross, hook, cross. Nope. So throw your kick.
Oh, sorry.
Bang, land your fighting stance. Cross, hook, cross, liver. Kick. Wing block. Hook, cross, liver. Nope, on the test. Wing block.
Yep.
Hook, cross, liver. Reload head and kick. Nice. Right. Nope, that's okay. It can be a body kick. You kick me in the spleen. That works.
Okay.
I'm good with it. So I'm going to jab at you.
Let's okay, yep.
Just the catch before we do the
fight. Catch. Okay.
Catch.
Yep.
Catch. Move around. Catch. Don't let me know you're gonna catch.
Okay.
Make your guard look like something different. Yeah. There we go. Ah, that is perfect. Now we'll go jab cross, uppercut, cross the body.
Okay.
Catch. just cross.
Yep.
So cross the body, which moves him. Kick. Cross with cross. Da, 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 da. Hook cross with it. Reload. And kick. Yeah. You like that, body?
Yeah.
Drop to his neck. One more time. Catch the jab. Cross it, cross liver. Hook cross liver.
I haven't yet.
There it is. Catch the jab. Body push. Cross with cross. So let's go kick right in your cross. Let's work on the bridge here. So cross the body and push and kick. I want you, before your foot lands, I want you to transfer the weight in your fist, not your foot. So this will be hand before foot. So when we bridge off of kick, look, just before my foot touches, I'm landing the cross. So it's like a direct bridge.
Okay.
See what I'm saying?
Yeah. Okay.
So cross the body and kick. And cross, so cross liver. That's it. Hook cross liver. And that's called a reload combo. Okay, there you go, brother. That's the whole thing. Thank you.
I like that.
Here, one more time in front of the camera.
Okay.
Jab.
Yep.
Catch. Jab cross. Up the stern. Kick. Cross with cross.
Cross.
Hook. Cross liver. Kick. Good luck. Cross liver. Reload. One more time. Let's get it perfect. Kick. Jab cross up the cut. Stern. Cross with cross. Liver. One block. Hook cross liver. Reload. There it is. Good, brother. Cool. Little fake. You threw a fake.
Yeah.
That's all that
Thank you.
Thank you, man. Awesome work, man.
You're awesome. I love it.
Good. Beautiful combinations.
It is. I like it.
Right on, gents. Sorry. I'll jump in now. I just wanted to get Dave fired up. Fired up about striking.
Yeah.
No problem, man. You can put you to work, eh?
Okay.
That's right.
I'll do a little striking next time around.
I knew we were doing one more good striking.
It's like you hit me with a good fucking knee.
Stop me for a minute, like.
That's not even a phone call anymore, right?
Right. I don't even think they have phones to make phone calls anymore.
Fucking first week of just got me right in the rim. Fuck.
All right, boys. Let's do this. How many rounds did you guys get in? Two?
Three.
Three? Okay.
Oh, fucking hell. Fuck, I'm out of shape. 3 weeks away? Shit.
Doesn't take long. Thanks, dude.
Thank you.
That's awesome.
So here we go. We're up. Catch, jab, cross, uppercut, come in, boom, strike, hook, cross, hook, body hook, strike, wing block,
hook, cross
body,
reload,
step, high hook,
nice.
Yeah!
Patterns, baby, patterns.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm doing great, buddy. Good to be back, finally, but it's been a long 3 weeks.
Here we go.
Yeah, that's your.
Oh,
I've been working on a fucking leg turn too.
Good. Self fall, left hook.
Thank you. Always a great day, but I think keeps him going, keeps him alive.
You did?
Hey boys, thanks a lot.
Have a good day.
You good?
One day I'll be there.
Or don't block it at all. Just get out of the way. Look at Pete. Look at head. Don't drop your hands though. If he's kicking low, your hands should not go down. You gotta parry and block a little more on the outside. On the outside, check those. Come in, use your fix, double jab, pop pop. High and low, go low too. Go to the body, chop the legs. Jab in, head movement. Hit those knees. Nice to meet Steve. Beautiful, beautiful. Good angle change on your follow-up strike. That was good. Chin down. Hands up, check with the legs. Hands up, check with the legs.
Finally, you got it.
That's the trap. You said it three moves ahead.
I know. You did it last one, too.
Circle. Don't stand in one place. The simplest form of defense is illusion to move outwards at an angle. Hands up, though. You got to attack. You got to use your face. You gotta be snaky on the outside position. Always gotta be looking like you're doing something. Yeah. That's it. That was good. Never standing still. Right? You always gotta be looking like you're a fucking threat. There's something coming out of me. Doesn't know what it is. Unless you want him to settle down and come in. Then you'll flatten out. But you gotta be doing it for a reason, right? And if counter striking isn't working for you because you're too flat on your feet and you're getting hit, then that's not the proper form of fighting.
Okay.
You can't be sitting flat on your heels if the counter striking's not working. You gotta be up on your toes. Now I gotta get alive. Okay. That's the only way to make that shit work. Then stand in one spot. Okay. Here, we'll give us longer rest, okay? We'll go 45 second rests. Those are 15. She's
You want to walk to the right?
Hey, if you want, go. Okay.
Jumping in, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Right.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Perfect.
That works.
Well, yeah.
Thank you. I'm using the fucking
nuclear and
all the
fucking
hands.
Turn the
Your guard's very square and open up the middle. Yeah. Right? So we're able to get in here. And then when you're going triangular here, bop, you're opening the area. So you gotta be aware of what guard you're using and where you're open when you do it.
Okay.
But you do want to mix up your guards, but now your square guard, you're wide open up the middle and you're leaving it there. So you're not reacting to his offense.
This was the one
I you just pop, you straight up. So what I'm seeing you with. I'm already doing something. Even if we're not doing it here or here, I'm at least feeling it for the action. So with triangular guard, here's where I'll sit and watch. Boom! Right under there. Just know where your guards are open. Whatever guard you're using, know what it's good for, know what it's good for. Yeah.